Hello out there and welcome to the beautiful and sunny Beverly Hills, California. We are at the Softcup Beauty Retreat and I'm standing next to a very handsome young man named Steve Ferraro. Did I get that right?
You got it.
I got it right. Okay. And he is one of the founders of Zing Vodka.
Thank you. I'm happy to be here. We're having a good time at Adrian Malouf's home celebrating the Emmys in the Softcup pop-up spa. We're honored to have our Zing Vodka included in this wonderful event. We're very excited about launching it. It comes out first week of October in Las Vegas exclusively, and then nationally we're going to open up additional markets in the U.S. in February. We have a red velvet flavored vodka that we're really excited about, and a very unique bottle that we've been getting good feedback on.
Unique? What does that mean?
Well, I think in the just the aesthetic of the bottle itself, it's not like a traditional vodka bottle. And then we have an LED light technology that when you press the button, the light turns on. A lot better to see at nighttime rather than the day, but
you can always find your beverage a little bit late.
Beverage, it helps in many ways, but yeah.
And I see it looks like you guys have flavors here. What do we have?
Well, this is the base vodka, and then this is the red velvet flavored vodka. We're launching with that first premier flavor to premiere the brand, and then we'll be launching various unique flavored vodkas based on Mrs. Malouf's special recipes and other Malouf nostalgic family experiences. So there's an authenticity to our flavors.
First week of October, it will launch in Las Vegas, so you guys can take all your bachelorette parties or whatever you're doing out to Vegas to drink it. But for the rest of us that can't quite make it to Vegas and we can get it next year, where should they go to try to find it?
If you go to zingvodka.com, you'll be able to find different places of where you can buy it. We will be selling it online, so you will be able to get it wherever you're at. And we're going to open up market by market in the new year. So by the end of the year, it'll be everywhere. Okay. Check the website for when it comes to your local area.
Okay. Very cool. So you heard it here. You can find Zing Vodka by next year online, zingvodka.com. Or just go to Vegas, go to the Palms, get some Zing Vodka in a couple months. Vegas is always worth it. Totally. Thank you so much for joining us today.